Come on, that's where to let go. You decide if you web trying to flip. No, wow, I got broken down.
Bet, now I'm gonna leave.
Huh?
I'm gonna leave.
No.
Yes, lying.
No, I literally like got broken down or something. Like I fell.
I didn't break you down.
I know. I said I fell.
So why I got broken down?
Yeah, I know, and then I said, never mind, I fell. Whoa. I'm just trying to do my retakes.
No retakes for you.
You got an LMG? I can't wait till you have to reload.
Last reload. But you can shoot me.
How do you know I'm streaming? Bro, it just made me freeze.
Yeah, same here.
What the fudge?
Jeez.
You can hear that?
Yeah.
Totally not washing face, come on.
No! I lost! My FPS! God, it's easy to do.
What did FPS have to do with that?
My screen literally freaking do some weird stuff.
Your screen says some Minato. I got the best score in the game. Wow, you just talked to your mama like that?
Hurry up, mom. Chop, chop.
When she comes back, she gonna come back with no gift card. No, I'm just kidding.
Ooh, what'd you say, mom? What'd you say, mom? Told you to just to come home because the chicken's not even good. You want to go buy chicken because it's not even good. You said what? Nike Sando? Everyone was scared of him because he was known to enjoy beating people up. Sometimes it's like even adults.
Yes. You're watching my stream? Bro, I'm trying to do this like a little ground retake. Then you like come back up. Hold on, it has to be like very high.
Oh, that? You trying to do that, Matthew?
That's yeah.
Go like.
Is it a high ground retake or a low ground retake?
Like you go from low ground to high.
Yeah. Like, you double edit on the bottom, and then you,
double edit. Like, stairs and edit it, and then you...
Yeah.
I know how to do that. BRB.
Freeze again!
In a traffic? How are you getting in a traffic? Hurry up, Bo. You said what?
You can't lie though, I'm pretty better than Mason.
I forgot you guys will be winning.
No, I didn't say that. Huh? Why are you laughing on me, bro? Like, all I was doing is right away.
Mommy, burn that hiccup.
Oh, Morris. What? Morris, bro, you better stop being like that, bro, or else you're gonna get whooped with two belts again.
Shut up, Matthew.
Wow. You mean Ariana?
No, Matthew.
Hey,
you
will. 40 in the head?
You got clapped, Matthew.
Didn't I just say no?
Oh, Matthew, guess what I got, Matthew? Let's just say I have death.
Guess what I got?
What?
Something.
Give me it.
It starts with a J.
J? Be for real, before I watch your stream.
It starts with a J.
Jetpack.
Yup.
Cap. Your name was... You have to have
it. Go ahead! No! Go back my sword, bitch. You can't. God, I love the jetpack, bro.
God, you should have.
So look, Morris, this girl, right? So she says, Staples has Staples! Like, you know the store Staples? So this lady said, so you know how like the store Staples has Staples? So then the lady went to Dick's Sporting Goods.
I don't get it.
Cause you know how like Staples has Staples, it's in the store's name. So that means that the sporting goods place, Dick's Sporting Goods, is gonna have, you know, Cox.
Okay, I don't get it. So.
What?
It's gonna have pee-pee.
Yes, it's gonna have pee-pee.
I don't get it. Ooh!
You remember for spamming me with that LMG? You're lucky it's a cooldown!
My fault.
Why did this dude named Free V-Bucks start following me?
Jackie, you know how you said you were with the minigun, right?
Yeah!
Like, Maggie went in the...
I'm about to go to Sneaky Team! Do you still have, Rec Room? Well, I was just gonna say, I wanna play Goat Simulator! Your butt cheeks. Wow, I wasn't even talking about that in Fortnite. I was talking about in Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 4. You remember when I beat you? Shut up, I beat you like 500 times. No, but you beat me like 100. You're like 501. Remember that one time I pooped on you with trash?
You're not fooling me with Sakura! Shut
yes,
up!
I did.
You stupid!
Yes, I did.
You stupid!
Yes, I
she
did.
Have you old head? Have you old head? A person that plays Naruto that's leveling her up is an old head. Be quiet.
What do you mean you play Naruto?
I said whoever plays Naruto that's leveling her up is an old head. Be quiet.
I'm old actually head. 10.
No, you're not. No, you're not. Bet, so me and you're the same age? Bet.
No, we're not.
Exactly! You old head.
Cause I'm 9.
Oh, so me and you're the same age?
Yeah. So you're 9?
Yep. And we got power attack.
Well, frickin' die!
Die! How are you not dead?
I'm finna
block you, okay?
Wow, let's just say I gave Mike Wang some guap 9000.
Alright, I'm gonna block you.
Wow.
You block you in peace.
Ow, you're not actually blocking me. Okay, I'll actually stop.
Okay, well, you want me to block you then? Well, that's what I'm gonna do. Give me a girl, Lana. Okay, yeah, you're so blocked! No fucking like
you. Wow. Yeah.
That's why I was always better than you.
Oh, I'll poop on you now. I learned how to do tilt attacks.
I've been knowing how to do tilt attacks since I started playing the game.
Shut
the
up.
Frick?
No,
the
you
frick?
Didn't, but you had to look on a video on how to do it.
No, I didn't. I've been knowing how to do tilt attacks. What cap. Are you, high? That's not cap.
You're cap.
You jump. Oh my gosh, but I can't even put it into words, bro. I don't know what I had to do tilt attacks since. Like the first week of Naruto, I played.
First week? You said first day.
Exactly. Yeah
I learned how to do tilt attacks a year ago.
Yeah, you mean this year?
No, I learned tilt attacks a year ago.
Yeah, this year ago. Yeah, totally.
No, I learned how to do tilt attacks.
Oh, call, freeze, don't freeze with my car. I'm like, flopper? I'm watching that.
Jokes on you. I'm not streaming.
Alright, I'm watching it. Let's see the Free Fire. I got Free Ball, it's clean! Yo, you got boob darn. Matthew, you got boob.
I'm leaving.
Yeah, then I'll put you in Naruto, bro.
Why me in 2K?
Okay, I'll. 2K. I'll beat you. Fortnite, Naruto, and 2K. You suck.
1v1 me at 2K.
If a chicken will work.
Yes, it will. It's just that you don't have your builds. Bruh, I told you to do that save data management thing.
I did. Do I still have my builds? No. I did. I will be on 2K right now. So, and what one of your trash so. Not gonna pre-fire you again. Nah, keep on picking. Why is it nobody like you, Skylar? That's why I'm
Yo, go back to my stream and watch that.
Shut up, you suck.
I'm getting on 2K. Are you really watching it?
No.
Totally don't hear myself in the background.
Oh yeah, Matt, you know I'll burn you at Nausea. If you don't admit it, I'm blocking you. So
fine.
Admit it right now. Yay! Number one chance.
But I'm better than you at 2K.
Yeah, guard? A guard?
Yes. Just because you know that movement stuff, that exactly. Wishing
yeah,
well
yeah,
stuff.
Yeah. Okay, but do you have better movement than me and guard? No.
Okay, but I'll still get past you, though.
Past? Okay, yeah. Oh, you still get past me? Okay, yeah.
I you hit mean, you with mean, that bop.
What do you mean? I'll get past you. Don't you mean?
No, you wouldn't, bro. Because I have a 98 P-Lock.
You don't have my AP lock.
How do you know? You haven't been on 2K in like a year.
Oh yeah, you stupid. You know that, right? You stupid.
You know, but you're gonna get killed because of this free fire.
How? Hey!
Free fire, buddy. Free fire. Free fire!
Stupid!
keep editing! I'll free fire you! Free fire! You know, I'm gonna probably like get on something else, you know.
Mike, you're gonna get copyright strike, by the way.
Huh?
You're gonna get copyright strike.
Why would you do the emote?
Oh, no, because I want you to get it.
The fudge! Yes, sir.
Mackie,
big level 46.
Mac, you're not getting gifted.
Wow. Please. Yo. Yo.
If you just use a stink bomb, you recommend. Do you like a man?
I don't.
I'm gonna tell him now just that you like him.
No, I don't. He looks like the bench I'm sitting on right now.
Yeah, what you want is on his face. Hey, yo, Mac, if you just went out with a bang, you're gay.
If you're out with your pickaxe, you're gay.
if you're not level 47 or above, you're gay. Oh, my mom's calling me.
If you're not above a level 100, you're gay.
Nah, say less, man. Just wait for today.
Wow, so you're not gonna gift me? Wow.
Nah, just wait for today, man. Just watch. I'm gonna get you 100. Okay.
If you just took the L, you're gay.
And when I get back, I'm gonna be 200. Watch.
Oh, no, no, you're still gonna gift me, right? You're still gonna gift me, right?
Nope. Goodbye.
Wow. I'm gonna play on my computer until he gets back.
Did you get another sunburn? I told you to wear sunscreen.
It's not a sunburn, Ron. You see,
you know what? I don't want to hear it, okay? What I want you to do is spend more time doing your makeup so that our viewers do not have to look at Jeff.
Why did he leave?
I'm sorry, but I can't do this anymore.
cloak on and he disappeared.
It works. It really, really works.
And then he went into the living room where Brayden was. Stop, Ethan. I'm playing Jim Petro.
What's Jim Petro?
Wait, who asked that?
Me.
Go! Please don't hurt me, go, please!
Behind the couch and Nathan walked up and smacked him.
Oh, oh no! Ethan, why are you trying to scare me like that?
Because I'm older and I'm stronger and there's nothing you can do about it. Little boy.
So one day, Ethan seen a video of these guys trying to break a Crown Royal bottle. Turns out the bottle was indestructible.
Oh, I have an idea.
Ethan looked inside the recycle bin and found an empty Crown Royal bottle.
Say, Brayden, I'll give you $20 if you can break this bottle.
Break that bottle? That's easy. Money, 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 money.
Brayden tossed the bottle just knowing that it will break.
Where's my $20, Ethan?
Not so fast, Brayden. Turn around.
To Brayden's surprise, the bottle didn't break.
What the?
Brayden started trying any and everything to break the bottle, but it wouldn't budge.
This bottle should have been broke. Ethan, why won't this bottle break?
Oh. Because it's indestructible.
What? Are you serious?
Yep, it can't break. It can't break.
Oh, then why did you have me out here trying to break it?
Because I'm older, I'm bigger, and I'm stronger, and there's nothing you can do about it. Little boy.
So one day, Brayden and Ethan were playing Truth or Dare.
Hey, Brayden, Truth or Dare?
Oh, I love this game. Dare.
Let's start off with something easy. I dare you to rinse your mouth with mouthwash for 60 seconds.
That was hard, but it's my turn now. Truth or dare?
I'm not no pop there.
I dare you to play with gas guitar. Wow, I didn't know you could play.
There's a lot you don't know about me, Brayden. Truth or dare? Here's a fun game that I like. Now it's my turn to dare. Truth or dare?
Dare.
I dare you to take off your hat.
My hat? No.
I dare for dare, Brayden.
Brayden had to take it off his hat.
Yeah.
picture of Brayton while he was sleeping. Then he used his photo editing app and started putting makeup on him. He gave him lipstick and eyeshadow. Brayton looked just like a girl. And then Nathan grabbed Brayton's phone and sent the photo to all of his contacts. When Brayton got to school, everyone was pointing and staring at him.
Why are you staring at him like that?
Oh, I'm sorry, Brayton. What should I call you? Brayton E. Brayton E.
Say my name. Get over here.
For the rest of the day, people started throwing lipstick at Brayton, walking past him saying,
be back.
Later that day, Brayton ran past him in a rush. What's wrong? What's wrong? I just
I'm not giving it to you because I'm paying enough. Peace out, Brayton.